Because I don't believe in cannibalizing our culture, and that's what you do when it's almost like you're a parent and you're walking past your child's bedroom and you hear what they're playing or hear them doing it and walking in and saying, oh, that's whack because it's not what I grew up on. So I always caution older people, don't cannibalize the culture, embrace these young people, let them express themselves and keep hip-hop alive.